Now, children, you are my DS students, noisy students. I love you. Do you love me?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. And but I don't know exactly about your age. Okay? How old are you? Step up, please.
I am 30 years old.
Okay, thank you. You
are 14 years old.
You are 14 years old. But we know this word, which I want to say to you. How do we call 13, 14 years? How do we call 15? I don't know.
Teenager.
Teenager. Okay, thank you. Who has grandmother or grandfather? Grandmother.
I have grandmother. She is 60 years old.
Okay, is she old or young?
Old.
She's old. Yes. Perhaps she's old. Yes. Who has 3 or 4 years? Sister or brother? 70 years?
Yes, big brother is 19.
Your brother is 19?
Yes.
Okay, but who has little brother? Your brother or sister? Yes. How do we call little ones? How do we call? Child. Yes? Okay. Now, yes, today our lesson is about, I want you to look at the board. What do you see in the board? What do you see? You please.
Old man.
Old man. Then, you please.
Baby.
Baby, of course, exactly. You. Yes, you see. And what else you see on the board? What else?
Come on, please. Tire products.
Yes, tire products, of course. Hemi?
Fruits and vegetables.
Fruits and vegetables. Thank you, Hemi. You?
Sport. Doctor.
Yes, doctor. Now, children, we live our lifetime. Yes?
Yes.
But we, during our lifetime, we need some healthy food, yes? We can't live. What do we need in the life for living? What do we need? You?
Fresh air.
Fresh air. Then, safra.
Sports.
The one.
Healthy foods.
Healthy foods. Okay. We need these foods, yes? Okay. Today, our lesson is about stay strong and live long. Yes. Our lesson is about stay strong and live long. Now we have keywords. Open your books. Open your books on page 130. Just a moment. Yes. Yes. 137. Now, children, we have new words and keywords. Let's repeat these words after me, okay? Attitude.
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 Backbreaking.
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 Bracing.
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 Breathtaking.
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 Descent.
Descent.
Yes, descent.
Descent.
Longevity.
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 Outgoing.
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 Sensitive.
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 Schutterfilling.
Yes. Schutterfilling.
Schutterfilling.
Okay. Now, first word is attitude. Our word, the translation of this word is münasibet mevki. Okay? Attitude is münasibet mevki. Yes, backbreaking, ağır çetin, bracing, canlanma, breathtaking, heyecanlanma, descent, inmek, longevity, uzun ömürlü, outgoing, friendly, it means friendly and translation, samimi, sensitive, hissiyatı, hesap, shoot a film, you know this word, film çekmek, okay? Now, now, you know, there's little note I want to say this note for you. Scientists say that the longest human can live about 110 years. Okay? 110 years. Now, children, today we have tests. Let's on page 138, we have three texts, and this text, yes, this text is about